Hi, I'm Franziska, and maybe just like me, you are always looking for your keys. But there is a very simple DIY solution, this clever keyboard.
You need a Lego base plate with at least 16 studs per line, and Lego bricks with holes. They are thick and flat ones, short or long ones. Pick whatever you like best to manage your keys. You also need 8 single Lego bricks, 2 with 2 studs each, 7 with 3 studs each, and 2 with 4 studs. These can be flat or tall, however you prefer. Make sure you have enough key rings for each set of keys you want to hang up later. And finally, you will need double-sided tape to attach the keyboard to the wall. Start by cutting 2 strips of tape and sticking them to the back of the Lego plate. Next, press the individual bricks onto the plate to spell out the word keys. If you have a staple remover, use it to open the key ring wide enough to put on the brick with a hole in it. This will spare your fingernails and your nerves. You can use the same trick to put your keys on their rings too. Finish by pulling off the backside of your double-sided tape and pressing the board against the wall firmly. Let it dry for 24 hours. And now your keyboard is ready to use. Simply hang your keys up by pressing on the brick you've prepared. And you'll never lose your keys again.
You can also use a larger plate for the keyboard. Then you have the possibility to put even more words on it. And if you choose the name of a friend, it's also a wonderful gift.